PowerPoint presentations are the backbone of our work, business, and education. But what happens when your crucial PowerPoint file gets corrupted or damaged? It's a nightmare we all dread. But fear not, in this video we'll show you step by step how to repair corrupt PowerPoint files and restore your valuable content. But before that, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you never miss out on valuable content like this. How to repair corrupt PowerPoint files. No matter the reasons for your PowerPoint corruptions, we have got several effective methods to help you get your presentation back on track. Method 1. Using the Open and Repair option. The first method we'll explore is the built-in Open and Repair feature in PowerPoint. It's a straightforward and can often resolve minor corruption issues in your PowerPoint files. First, launch PowerPoint on your computer and click on File menu. Select Open and browse to the location of your corrupted PowerPoint file. Click on the drop-down arrow next to the Open button and choose Open and Repair. Wait for PowerPoint to check the file for any errors and repair if there's anything wrong. The Open and Repair option is a handy built-in feature designed to fix common issues within PowerPoint files. It can often salvage your data and make the file accessible again. However, it might not work for severely damaged files. For more versatile solution, you can utilize the FortiDIG file repair tool. Method 2. Using FortiDIG file repair. FortiDIG file repair is your go-to solution for rescuing corrupt PowerPoint files. No matter how severe the damage, it's a versatile tool that can fix not only PowerPoint files, but also videos, photos, documents, and even audio files. Whether your file got corrupted during editing, converting, or storage, FortiDIG file repair can quickly and effectively repair them. To get started, download FortiDIG file repair from the official website or find the download link in the video description. Once you've installed the software, launch it on your computer. Next, select the file repair option and then click on Add Files. Choose the corrupted PowerPoint file you want to rescue. Once selected, click on Start Repair button. Now, within a short time, the PowerPoint file will be repaired, and to check it, click on View Results. You will be presented with a preview of the repaired PowerPoint presentation. Click the file and verify the recovery of your valuable content. If you're satisfied with the repaired results and want to save your restored PowerPoint file, click on the blue Export button. Browse the location where you want to paste the repaired file, and you're done. Method 3. Inserting slides into a blank presentation. Another effective way to salvage your content is by inserting slides from the corrupted presentation into a new blank PowerPoint file. This approach lets you rescue the unaffected content and rebuild the presentation from scratch, and here's how you can do it. Open PowerPoint, go to the Home menu, and click on New Slide. Then select Reuse Slides. Now you can see the Open a PowerPoint file option in the right-hand section. Click on it and select your corrupted PowerPoint file. Make sure you check the Keep Source Formatting option. Then, right-click on any slide in the preview and select Insert All Slides. When all the slides come here as a list, delete the first slide and press Ctrl S keys to save the new file. Finally, click on Design, then on Browse for Themes and select your corrupted PPT file. Click on Apply, and there you have all the data from the corrupted PPT, safe and sound. Method 4. Opening temporary file version of the presentation. When you work on a PowerPoint presentation, the software automatically generates temporary files as a backup measure. These temporary files can be a lifesaver if your original presentation becomes corrupted or damaged. To access these hidden gems, press the Windows plus R keys together and then type in %10% and hit enter. Here's the key. Look for files with the name starting with PPT and ending with .tmp. Copy these temporary files to a safe location and then rename the extension from TMP to PPTX. Now open the renamed file in PowerPoint and watch in amazement as your corrupted presentation is brought back to life. Congratulations, you have learned 4 powerful methods to repair corrupted PowerPoint files. Do follow each and every method carefully to avoid any errors, and if you have any doubts, then please feel free to comment in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.